roar and grand, there's a game that's played by all the soldier boys in each brigade. It's called Hunting the Hun. This is how it is done. First you go get the gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the fun of the gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they start to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's a game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get the gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the fun of the gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they start to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's the game called Hunting the Hun. I met a soldier and he told me it's just the latest thing across the sea. It's a game that is new. They're all doing it too. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the fun of the gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they stop to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's a game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the fun of the gun. If you want to bring them out, offer them a little bit of hot sauerkraut. They come over the top with a skip and a hop. Then your work is done. When they start in to eat, cut off their retreat. That's a game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the fun of a gun. You can always make them tame. Let them know there's going to be a pinochle game. They come over the top with a skip and a hop. Then your work is done. When they first show their face, drunk them with a mace. That's a game called Hunting the Hun.